Catfish Frog. It is 103 CS for Huhi here in the bottom lane, but now Someday finds himself caught in the middle of two once more, but the backup has arrived. Is it there in time? Someday dies. Fudge gets over the wall. He escapes. It's a double kill back to 100 Thieves. Back to Cloud9. Excuse me. It's 100 Thieves dropping over, falling to the ground. Fudge is right back in. Closer's running out. Blabber continues the chase here, and now Perks will lose his clone.
Why are you trying to go for the 4v5? Why are you even in the area? So let's watch this one more time. They have no vision of it just yet. Maybe it gets blue warded or something, and then they get spotted.
Oh, the blue ward's elsewhere. Yeah, the blue ward.
How did they spot that? I'm a little bit confused.
Was that just the craziest intuition of all time?
Maybe. So it could be like prior to when that replay started. If you spot them walking up from Drybrush, for example, like if you have that warded out, you could know that that's the only place they could be and then just go for it. They did drop the blue orb behind them.
I think he's having a really bad game. Demonte has done virtually nothing this time around. He's been having a rough time since the very start for the first blood. Blabber goes over the wall. 100 Thieves think they found him out, but the story is the opposite. Blabber's on a rampage. He's in the enemy base. Cloud9's going for the win right now.